For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado. And his opponent from Asbury Park, New Jersey, weighing in at 373 pounds.
You're looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer. The Almighty is here, and just look into Lashley's eyes. His goal is to seriously hurt his opponent, and he can do just that.
Lashley's ability can put you in survival mode very quickly.
The Almighty has proven that he is definitely in the hurt business, and business is very, very good.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
So nothing wrong with trying to wrap things up.
I don't like the look in his eye. On the top, diving double axe handle.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
You're not going to intimidate Lashley or outpower him or get the best of him on the mat. Corey, what does an opponent have to do to conquer the Almighty?
Lashley lives and trains in Denver, Colorado, exerting himself at high altitudes. So the longer this match goes, the more it benefits him. Catch Lashley off guard as soon as possible. Get him out of sorts and surprise him with a big move.
Lashley avoids impact.
Oh, and Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
For added measure.
Oof, ruthless striking. Oh,
that's gonna hurt.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Uh-oh. Oh, the back of the neck. What a lariat. Oh, look at the Nito. Man, that hurts.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Position to be in right now. Look at this! Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
No, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
I was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. And driven down with a jackhammer.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextends your elbow.
All the momentum's against Lashley now. Bobby Lashley is definitely all out of sorts here. Caught off guard with some unexpected early attacks.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Ripsdale County close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
All right, sliding back in. He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Here he goes for the win. And he closes it out.
Two.
Kicks out.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From the top.
Finds the mark. Is there any air left in Lashley?
That may be one of the biggest wins of his career. Byron, this man's so excited. excited, and he should be. That was a huge win.
I tell you, this has been such a hotly contested rivalry here at WWE. He earned this victory here tonight.
Yeah, these guys have been going back and forth for weeks on end. And finally tonight, despite the fact what the loser says, this young man deserved this victory.
It was a competitive matchup as we thought it would be, but one man had to be that much better, and he was that man.